I didn't get any of that. We're starting over. Okay, hang on. All right, and here are our chefs. Brian Swirsky, North Haven. Hey! Lenny Zamore, Woodbridge. Hey! I got it right this time. And our beautiful panel of judges, all experts in the culinary field.
Here.
Jim.
Is that red dot?
Red dot, you're recording. Yeah, okay.
Okay. Chef Swirsky, what? He's doing something.
We are working. He's finely dicing shallots and ginger to go into the confit.
It looks like he's finely chopping shallots to go into the confit.
Are they shallots? These are shallots.
And it looks like he has some frisée. I wonder what he's going to be doing with the frisée. Perhaps he's serving it warm.
You'll come back with the frisée.
We'll come back
in a little bit.
Let's take a look over at container number two. Oh, the classic mustard.
Racolem au motad, avec le pepper, avec le peppercorns.
Cabbage challenger.
Le pomme de terre avec le cheese, et le mixture, et le pepper.
I don't know what the challenger is saying, but it's very, very complicated.
Le poisson et le salmon avec le cheese de la crème.
And the Iron Chef, what are you making tonight?
Iron Chef and Brian and Lenny are the challengers.
Let's see, what are you making, Iron Chef?
Caviar, American.
Oh, it can't go wrong with caviar.
It's always a good choice.
Always a crowd pleaser.
It's a solid.
Well, we will check back with you.
I think we have a little flambe action going on.
We definitely have action, that's for sure.
We have fire.
It's like Survivor here. We have fire.
Okay.